Here they come.
Dad, what if I am put in Slytherin?
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
But just say that I am.
Then Slytherin House will have gained a wonderful young wizard. But listen, if it really means that much to you, you can choose Gryffindor. The Sorting Hat takes your choice into account.
Really?
Really. Ready?
Ready.
Come on, come on.